space consciousness. This is natural satisfaction. Space consciousness within yourself, the unconditioned consciousness.
How's that work? Okay.
Being consumed and identified with object consciousness to recognizing myself as space. It doesn't work by trying to run away from the world. It's through allowing.
Throw the ball. Where's the ball? Throw the ball to the dogs. Get it.
This moment takes the world of
throw the ball.
This
Sophie, throw the ball.
Internally, allowing it to be a spirit.
Don't put your thumb on there. Don't put the thumb on there. Don't put your finger on there. Why do you want to put your thumb on there? See, here's what that does.
Why should I allow it to be? Because it is. It already is the case. No, but it shouldn't be happening. But it is. At this moment, there's nothing will ever change. I allow this moment to be as it is.
Don't put your thumb on there.
The deeper view is, if I internally and antagonistic towards this moment.